My name's Guybrush Threepwood, and I want to be a pirate.
Yikes! Don't sneak up on me like that.
I'm over this way.
Ah, well then, Thriftweed.
Threepwood. Guybrush Threepwood.
I see. So, you want to be a pirate, eh? You look more like a flooring inspector. But if you're serious about pirating, go talk to the pirate leaders. You'll find them in the scum bar.
Gosh, thanks. I'll do that. Bye now. I'm off to seek my fortune.
Good luck!
Where did you say those pirate leaders were?
The scum bar.
Right. Thanks. Re-elect Governor Marley. When there's only one candidate, there's only one choice. I think they're busy. I don't want to bother them. They're busy listening to the guy on the left.
What be ye wanting, boy?
I want to be a pirate.
So what? Why bother us? Hey, don't forget we're short on help because of this whole Chuck thing. So, no pirates means no swag, and no swag means no grog, and we're getting dangerously low on grog. Do you have any special skills?
I can hold my breath for 10 minutes.
Well, all right, but you don't become a pirate just by asking. You'll have to go through the